My bad. Bieber dope as fuck. Miss call? Miss call from D? Damn, this 10 or more, 10 missed calls from him, bro? Probably, because niggas is always just talking. This your first? What's up, Anthony? Welcome. Yo, Drake, I've been calling you. Damn, Drake. I've been texting you. You're not is this the, bro, how many people do y'all think are gonna get this fucking this fucking hairstyle because Drake's got it, man?
Drake, I've been calling you. I've been texting you. You're not replying. I actually been FaceTiming you.
So I'm sending you this video so you can feel my passion and my pain. We have to shoot the pop star video.
Yo, Drake, you know that emoji with the smoke coming out the nose? That's how I feel. I feel like that emoji. I'm so
and then let's get to the motherfucking video shoot.
And then could you imagine? I feel like it's. I feel like talking to DJ Khaled is like. It's impossible to try to get off the phone when you're on the phone with him. I feel like it's damn near impossible to try to get off the phone, bro.
We should go live at 11 o'clock on my IG live.
You see, I got you framed up all over the crib.
Come on, come on, come on. Do it for your brother.
It's Cali.
Little Drizzy. I come out here to meditate and pray in these beautiful ocean waters. Beautiful ocean waters. 2020,
I came to fuck
Drake, I know the border's closed. I know they won't let me in the country. What do you want me to do? The song is too big. We have to shoot the video. We have to figure something out.
It's not like I'm dropping tonight. No, but we gotta get the song done so we can mix and master so we can get the video done. Then we drop.
Shoot the video, man.
What the fuck is he talking about?
Drake, don't do this to me.
Wow.
Wild one.
Khaled, man. Like, this guy's off his rocker. I don't know what to say. It's every-
Wait a minute. Where the fuck is the accent, man? Where's the accent, man?
The waking moment that I'm alive. It's like you give someone everything you have and they're just like, another one, another one.
That's the fucking chat. This is the fucking chat. This is the fucking chat. Another one. Another one. Do this though. But do that though. Are you gonna do this though? Yeah, you did that, but do this though. Speak
honey,
up.
Honey, 5 seconds. Asking me for something.
Honey!
And it's like, I already gave him the songs.
Fact.
And now he wants a video. And I can't do a video. I can't even make my own album in peace. I can't even leave the country. And this guy wants me to do a video.
I can't even sip my water in peace without the chat going, yo, you gonna check this out though? What is your opinion on this?
I mean, there's one thing I can do for sure. But I'd have to call in that favor though.
For real?
Yeah, I gotta do it. I gotta do it.
Bitches, we the best music.
What the fuck is going on?
Another one. Yeah.
What the fuck is going on?
DJ Khaled.
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter.
Wait. I was banning somebody. I'm sorry. I got distracted. Hold on. Run it back. Run it back.
We the best music.
Another one. Yeah.
DJ Khaled!
Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
What the?
Bitches calling my phone what? Like I'm locked up nonstop. From the plane to the fucking helicopter.
I woke up, Drake. It doesn't work when there's not two syllables. What? I woke up, Drizzy. I woke up, Drizzy. It doesn't work. It doesn't work, bro.
Drugs, nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
Yeah.
Shorty with the long legs. Shorty with the long legs. She don't walk.
Yo,
yeah. Last year I kept it on the tuck. Hey. 2020.
Yo, is that a King Bot?
Yeah. I want a long.
I look like him.
A legendary one. I want a quick.
Wait, this is actually. This is actually fire, though, bro.
One. I want this drink and another one.
yeah. And I'm troublesome, yeah. I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubblegum, yeah. You would probably think my manager is Scooter Braun,
this is fire! Yeah. Wait, that is him!
One, yeah, and I'm troublesome, yeah. I'm a pop star, but this shit ain't bubblegum, yeah. You would probably think my manager is Scooter.
Man, why is he just randomly in the back? Why is he just randomly in the background, bruh? Fucking sleep, bruh. Hold on. I want to address this, bro. I ran them ads because, bro, like, niggas is annoying me, bro. AMP. It's like, bro, it was interesting. I would have checked it out, but damn, y'all niggas just like little kids that keep wanting, like, shut up sometimes. Well, some of y'all are little kids, like literally little kids, so I can't. So I just hit y'all with the ads, bro. I'm sorry, bro. Like, I'm not sorry, but like, let's.
Yeah, but my manager with 20 hoes in Budokan, yeah. Hey, look. Area, but my manager with 20 hoes in Budokan, yeah.
Hey, yeah, he hit this.
Ariana, Selena, my visa.
It this take is many fire, bro.
To my girl. That shit platinum just like all of my releases.
I just really fuck with Justin Bieber.
Just come for me, I tear them all to pieces, my girl. I'ma show your sexy
this
ass.
This is so random. Like, what did he say? Well, it's Drake, so I'm pretty sure you don't have to say much, but it's like. Like, how does that conversation happen? Yo, I got a video, you know, on some vibe things. I was wondering if, you know, you could step in for me or something. I don't know. I don't even know how Drake talks anymore. Like, I don't know how he seriously talks anymore. Because he always sounds different every time I listen to him, bro.
Is my girl, please don't take no shit that's about to have you geeking. And I'm not driving nothing that I gotta stick the keys in. Wonder how I got this way, I swear.
That
I got
red one
looks.
Look at that. From the plane to the JB,
helicopter, yeah. Cops pulling up like I'm giving drugs. Nah. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. It's just calling my phone.
These are all fucking Vine or Instagram people now.
I'm a pop star, not a doctor. I'm a pop star, not a doctor. Watch her.
What the fuck, bruh? Whole
different block, so I blocked her. Busy at the crib, cooking salmon with the lobster.
Imagine Drake. And this is on Drake's page. This is on DJ Khaled's page. This is so random. This is so fucking random.
If we talking joints, it's just me and David Foster. Bodyguards don't look like Kevin Costner. You tweaking. Just pulled up to Whitney, Houston, Texas for the evening. They tell the same story so much they start to believe it. The ones that start like Drizzy shit was cool, but we even. Man, how the fuck? 2, 4, 6.
What?
8. Watch this factory so they appreciate. Crown in my hand what? And I'm really playing. Keep awake. Shit don't even usually get this big without a
This
nigga's hot. Cake, no, Turks and cake. Yeah, I keep a like I keep the faith. Wonder how I got this way.
Yo, he really into it.
Like I'm locked up, nah,
bro, it's not a pause if this is an actual fact. If you look at this video and be like, if you look at this video and don't think to yourself, damn, this nigga really, you know, he look good, bro. You looking good, bro. Like I'm talking, what are you like? You're just a hater, bro. You're a hater and you're blind. You're blind, bro.
From the plane to the these fucking helicopter, yo. Cops pulling up.
You can say nah, bro. He looks fire. You can say that. He look cool, nigga. He look cute. That's what you mean. That's what you thinking. You say he looks fire because you think he looks good. You're saying you think he looks fire because you think he looks good. It don't gotta be about. Anybody say you attracted to him? I'm just saying. He looks cute, bro. He looks fucking good, bro. He's hot. He's steaming, man.
Like I'm giving drugs.
Steaming like a fresh.
I'm a pop star.
A fresh box of fries.
Bitch is calling my phone like I'm locked up. Nah, stop.
Look, you can deny it all you want, man. Go talk to somebody if you're feeling some way. I don't know how I feel about this, man.
I'm a pop star, not a doctor.
This is so fire. It's so random. Laid out with bitches, bruh. I woke up Drizzy. Damn, this nigga's tatted up. I didn't even know he had this many tattoos. was about to say, bro, you don't you got a whole.
Good. I had a crazy dream. Drake asked me to be in a video. He wasn't in the video. It was just a bunch of people. I love you, baby.
I love you.
Let's go walk the dog. Okay.
Goals. Those are, it's crazy to think that this is the same guy that bought us that song. This is the same dude that bought us that song, bruh.
It's just calling my phone.
He hit that shit, bro. He hit that shit, bro. What was he doing? Trying to throw it back? Oh, he dropped it. That means you had to memorize the words, man. This looks so much like it was so much fun, bruh. JB carried? What do you mean he carried? He said so. I wonder what he, I wonder, like, hey! This is so crazy, bro. That's fire.
Justin, step front, front and center, Justin.
Who's that talking in the back, bro? And chain, and chain. That looked like it was so much fun, bro. That looked like a lot of fun. It really did.
God damn!
What's up?
Patrick Star donated $5.
Patrick Star?
You gonna do any Avenger streams next week and finish that story, bro?
Yeah, I am. And I gotta do that. Tell me why. I think the second part of Tell Me Why dropped too.
Ben
I gotta post those videos
donated
on.
Donated $5. Hey YouTube. Dante, just in case I miss Monday stream, BC, it's my birthday. Can you sing me a happy birthday? This is my first donation, and you're my first streamer I've ever subbed.
God damn!
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Test seal underscore choker donated $5.
What is your name?
Hey Dante, remember the time you ran into the guy in the mall and gave you a fat wet kiss on the cheek? That's my sugar daddy. Happy B-Day though, sexy.
Happy birthday, Ben Birchall. Have a good birthday, dude. Jesus Christ. Bro, y'all literally, I think some, like, when I be saying my stuff, I just be saying it because I'm comfortable, you know? When I be saying, like, yo, Justin Bieber looks cute and shit like that, bro, I'm just comfortable in my sexuality. Like, I know what I am. But some of y'all niggas be saying some wild shit, and it has
when
me questioning.
When you were talking at playing, tell me why I scream, tell me why, tell me why.
That's what a lot of people kept saying when I pulled up the game. When I first wrote the title of the game that I was playing, people were like, the Kid Leroy? Da da da. I was like, what? And then it connected. Dante, please don't Z me. Thank you for the 3. I appreciate you, bro. And then I'm going to ignore your donation because you're asking me to check out something. He named it Dante, please don't Z me. I don't care, bro. I don't care. I do not care, bro. I'm telling you right now, I do not care. All right.
Hold up.
Lidbars donated $5. No homo, it'd blow out Justin's back out.
I don't even know... Yeah, you're gay. Yeah, you're gay. Shouts out to I Am Dante.